Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ini grup 3 of my Oreo goreng.
The ingredients to be used are Togo cookies, egg, cheese, flour, milk, sugar. Now, let's make Oreo goreng. First, mix 125 grams of flour, 1 egg, and stir. And then add sugar to taste. Then add 100 ml of liquid milk in the container. Then stir until evenly mixed. Egg and the Togo cookies that have been coated with the dough into the heated oil. Wait a while, then we turn back until the color is brown. Then lift and dry. And add the grated cheese on top of the finished Oreo goreng. And then add the milk. Oreo goreng is ready to be served.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to
like.